Smithsburg Leopards playing host to the Allegheny Campers in the opening round of the Class 1A football playoffs Friday night in Smithsburg. An overflow crowd was on hand. Smithsburg on the first play from scrimmage, and it's Tyler Scott going up the middle for a 35-yard gain. But Smithsburg's early drive was stopped by an interception by Trevor Jesse at the 6-yard line. However, the Campers cannot convert on the turnover. Kyle Orndorff is going to hit Josh Conway on this pass. That's going to get the ball down to the 18-yard line. Then it's Parker again on the next play to give the Leopards a touchdown. Smithsburg goes on top, 7-0. Next possession for the Leopards, and it's Parker again to carry the ball down to the 35-yard line. This time it's Conway's turn to hook up with Orndorff. He will catch and run 35 yards for the second Leopard score of the first quarter. That puts Smithsburg up 14-0. Allegheny regained their composure in the second quarter as Sean Collette is going to take the ball across midfield down to the 37. Then later in the drive, it's Camper quarterback Demetrius Taylor with the 2-yard plunge, and the score is 14-7. Leopards get the ball back, and it's Tyler Scott on the carry trying to hurdle his way down to the 10-yard line. Parker is going to plow in from 10 yards out for the score. At this point, the Leopards are up 20-7. Campers come back to score twice later in the second quarter, including this blocked punt that was scooped up by Melvin Tyson. He's going to go 25 yards for the touchdown. That put the Campers up 21-20 with just seconds to go in the first half. Allegheny would tack on 10 more points in the second half. The Campers took advantage of this misplay on the punt by Conway. That's going to get the ball to the Leopard 16. Taylor would get the score from 12 yards out, and that gave Allegheny its margin of victory, 30-20.
I thought, like I said, we played a heck of a ball game. You know, this team wasn't given a whole lot of credit, you know. And this is a heck of a ball team. You know, I've been coaching for 34 years. I'll put these guys up against anybody. You know, I love them to death. They're a great group of kids. They didn't quit. They fought till the end. I mean, you know, you're a coach. You know, what more can you ask for your kids?
Smithsburg finishes their season 10-1. Details online at herald-mail.com. Yeah.